Hey everybody, I'm Drunken Hippo and welcome back to this beautiful game we call Arise. Simple story. Continuing on, we just got past Lantern. And it looks like we are heading to Boat. We'll see what story this has to tell. Right off the bat, I'm assuming that we have eloped. Romance. I think visually right now this one's probably the coolest. I like all the illumination going on. For some reason, I thought you could double jump. I don't know why. I'm getting my games mixed up, clearly. I'd probably be vomiting at this point, as well. Yeah, that's a lot better. Alright, third time's the charm, apparently. Flowers to come this way. There we go. Wait, was there a memory this way? There was. Okay. Oh, I gotta still ride that flower over. Koi fish. Memory unveiled. I wonder where we're going. Jump. Perfect. Walking on this lily pad is so satisfying. Let's see, looks like we got two different paths to take. I'm just gonna fast forward this really quick and see where they end up. Essentially in the same spot, but it looks like red's the way to go. No, no. Oh, back. I didn't make it. Jump. Oh. Okay. Perfect. little unstable, but we're good still. Slowly frogging our way across the river. That's not gonna make it. Oh. There's a memory this way. I'm actually curious if I was supposed to go. This should do it. Okay. Good. Good, good. Got it. So it's just us newing together. Swing our way around the rock. Pitch another pad over here. We're just zigzagging our way. Nothing too bad, other than a couple missed jumps. Ooh, can I make this one? I can, nice. No. Alright, so we got it the second time. At least it wasn't three. Oh. Good jump. Good jump. Looks like we can ride this berry trail up. Oh yeah. Fast forward time. I don't know what that does yet. Oh, it just speeds us up. Haha. Okay. How calm the music is. It's pretty chill. That's not right. Hopefully this doesn't sink. On to the fairy trail! Ooh, hold our teeth. See a memory over there I missed. Uh-oh, what do I do here? Oh, I got it. Okay. Ooh, good catch. Going in for the loop. Nice. Oh boy. Yeah, it looks like we drop off right here, I hope. What do we got going on here? Wow, I don't know what I was thinking there. There we go, much better. I'm curious to know, like, if this is the just the, like, the limbo environment, or what the actual environment looked like. It had to have looked similar to what we're experiencing now. Jump on a lily pad. Perfect. Boost ourselves up. Our next bus stop. What movie was that? A Little Mermaid, where they're going through the reeds and stuff. Kind of what it reminds me of right now. I'm actually very surprised I remember that. Ooh. That's not their first kiss, no way. I mean, maybe it is. They just took their time. Oh, and that was the end of romance. I feel like this next one is gonna be sad. I hope it's not. Let's see what it is. Ooh, it's a baby! A carriage. They're having a child together. Oh my gosh, we're in the womb.
Oh,
grappling points. I don't know what that is, to be honest. Oh. Fruit. This is gonna be a interesting puzzle. I'm gonna be mad if I fall, because I don't think any of these are save points other than this spot right here, probably. No, that's not even a save point, dang. Got a memory. First memory in this map. Coming over to let us feel the baby. Okay, let's see. Down. Hopefully. See how that made a difference in anything. Ooh. Nervous. Oh, getting a little carried away. Oh, there we go. Now time to find out where. Okay. Not near as bad as I thought it was gonna be. This is trippy seeing that plant or whatever that is grow in the background as we go back and forth with time. Got another pollination point. As weird as that sounds. At least in this aspect. Pull, friend. This is goal is to not fall off here. Yep, went down far enough. Cool. Back up we go. Got it. Nice. I think no matter what, I should have gotten off there. Yep, definitely. Ooh, almost jumped off. Oh, there's a memory there. Let's see. Looks like I survived. Wow. Damn, I got the memory. Just going through the stages of pregnancy. Alright, back up the chute we go. Don't start tricking with me now. Just jump. There we go. A lot of these jumps tend to be kind of sketchy. Like this one. Oh, okay. Ooh. Got another totem memory here. It jiggles and lights up. Oh, we jump on it. Pull. Pollinate the seed. We are definitely telling a very PG, family-friendly way of how babies are made. They're doing a very good job. We're gonna ride the ferry trail up. I feel like that's a bad way to do it if I were to jump down. Into the sky. Lovely. Only took me a couple tries, not too bad. Probably more than I should have. Up and around, jump on the blood cell type thing. Ooh. No, wrong fuck. I've had so many miscalculations when it's come to this jump. It's easy, but I just can't, for some reason, get my jump right. There it is again. Get it lower. That should be it. Good enough. Couple jumps in here.
Go for it.
Ooh, yes. I think I'll keep that as wide as I can get it. For sure. there's another memory right there. I'll ride this little jelly down. I think this was the way to go. That was not what I wanted to do in any way. We got the memory! And it's just another, hey, I'm pregnant picture. Oof, this is gonna be rough. That went a lot better than I expected. And the cradle is done. The baby's bed is finished. Still making our way up the blood cell trail. Thankfully that went a lot smoother than I expected. As I've said multiple times in this particular map, just like there. I almost didn't make that. I was close to dying. Oh, I think I see the top. Is that when the baby's gonna be born? So there's a memory down there. We'll jump down there real quick. Oh, get it the right time. Sweet. Just a photograph of our finished baby carriage. So everything kind of evens out here after this. Evens out, then goes back up. Oh, please make it. Ooh. There we go. We have made it to the fruit. Is there a baby in there? Miscarriage. That went from like super cute to super not very, very quickly. that had all the buildup of just happiness, and then it just crashed. And it brings us right into the next chapter, Ashes. This is awful. Looks like we possibly, head into the dark. This memory is going to be them mourning, probably. Oh man, that's... ugh. I wonder if we're still in the same, like, map, but instead of, like, the, you know, the vine or the plant or whatever, this is it dead, essentially. Oh no, 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 no. Well, crap. Now what? Let's see the pattern that they follow. This is pure chaos. Oh boy. I'm gonna follow this fire as close as I can. Oh boy. Looks like a safe spot here. That means that they broke as a couple. Okay, I have no idea what's gonna happen here. Oh boy, okay. Ride the fire. I don't know. Maybe I have to kind of stay here. Ooh. Okay, so I'm slowly riding the fire up. Slow time once we get up here. Dang it. That is gnarly. Did see a memory. Fire has gone out. So I'm probably gonna have to ride. Something's gonna pop out here. Oh. Yeah, just make sure to keep the fire as close to us as possible without actually hurting us. Oh, gee, why did that scare me? Well, that was a very interesting way of going. Okay, so there really is no escaping these guys then. We'll stop time here. This part is gonna be a bit tricky, I think. Definitely. Assuming. Oh wow. Okay, cool. Stand fast, Shadow Men. They couldn't have chosen a more creepy, non-violent character. Well done. You drop down. Oh. But I mean to just fire, where are you at? Ooh. Oh, jumping the gun a little bit. Okay, don't leap off. At least you made it this time. Is it spread down here? Yep. I think there actually was anything this way. But we don't have any choice. Thank you. say, we don't have any choice but to go forward. Maybe the fire will burn us away in the right direction. It's gonna take a shot in the dark. Okay, yeah. Fast forward all the way, then we'll jump back. Don't... Oh, it must have burned, okay. Burn the branch away. Curious. Okay. That answered that quickly. Oh, judging by the music, this is gonna be a close one. Well, safety for now. Ah, these shadow men are in the perfect strategic points. Ooh, they're definitely a lot. Running through the burned ashes of our memories. Looks like one easy climb and then we're out of here. Curious to where the story's gonna end up, telling us what happened to her. Alright everybody, I think I'm gonna end this video here. A couple really emotional, deep levels or memories that we had on this one. Hopefully it's nothing but up. I'm sure there's gonna be a couple sad ones here and there, but hopefully it's nothing but happiness and flowers from here on out, up until the point where we reach whatever that star is. If you like this video, be sure to like it. Go ahead and subscribe. Thanks for spending your time with me, and thanks for watching. I'm Drunken Hippo. Bye.